say that the greatest thing that I got from working with Colleen Hughes and the team at Sickage was that I could come in here. I'm a words person, and I would come in not with a written document of what I wanted. I would come in and I would just kind of share my vision. And I brought in Timothy Shaw as well. And we sat down and said, here's where we are, here's where we want to be, here's why. Here are some of the things about our market. Here are some of the things about our company. And we want to incorporate all of those things into the vision. And it was amazing to me somehow that even without giving specifics of what we wanted a particular piece to look like or a particular logo, that Colleen would always come back with more than one option. And they always in some way reflected exactly where we were going. And to the point that we found if there were three options, we chose one from the very get-go. There was one that stood out as what was exactly correct for this particular job. But almost without fail, one of the other choices was saved for another project. And we actually did utilize those pieces for later projects as jumping off points. So we saved not only time, but we saved money by working with Sickage because we were able to use the way that they portrayed our vision in a different way in the future.